Hello and welcome back. As I promised, mining episode. I did do a little bit of mining off camera to get this guy here. Got our food, a whole lot of torches. Let's get started. No, to be fair, I have absolutely no idea. Oh yes, almost forgot one thing. I did a little bit of work on the house. I know it's not a lot. That's something, okay? Now, to be fair, I have no idea where a cave is. Don't even think about it. I still have no armor. Where is a nice good old cave? What do we have here? Okay. Here we are, nice good old cave. Okay, I spoke too soon. I might as well grab some. By the way, thank you for the support on the first episode. Definitely, I've never seen anything like it. Was smart of me. Where is the nice cave? Okay. Slight diversion. I'm just trying to remember how I deal with these things. Now I'll just pull out the sand. Making sure nothing spawns. Good iron. Ooh. Nice. Okay, yes, this is the entrance. Okay. I already got diamond. I mean, haven't even gotten mine yet. Nice. Pinch me, I'm dreaming. I like this world. That's all I have to say. Ooh. Three diamonds. Five diamonds. At this rate, we'll just pass iron gear. Don't open my inventory. Great. Nighttime. No, I'll put this stuff back in base, and I'll meet you back. Hello, and we're back. As you see, I made myself some iron armor. You didn't even hurt me. And I just decided to do some mob killing for a while. As you can see. And I'm going to retreat. Run! Run! Ow. Ow, ow. Get back to the light. got cured from that. No, what? Still my preferred weapon. Any flint? No. There's a skeleton. Honestly, we could probably take the skeleton out from here. Really, man? Yeah, I think I'll get that in the morning. Yeah, that'll be into the morning. I am don't despawn that fast. Is that an ender pearl? Oh, I guess you're at the end of brine, so I guess it makes sense. Come up, the sun. Come up. By the way, I do apologize for the soft audio. I know it's hard to hear, but it's the only quick fix that I could think of to get rid of that static. And got a bone from him. And nothing from him. I'll take a cut and we shall go back to mining. Hello, and we're back. As you can see, we have found a little cave with iron. And hopefully it's more than just little. Oh, it doesn't sound as cool. That's why it's called very useful. secrets are there? Three hits left. We don't die on this hit? Good. Good, good, good. Please have a copy, man. Dang it. I'll be right back. Cut. Ooh, iron. And we are back. I've got ourselves an iron sword. And let's vary a little bit more. Really, man? Oh? Now that's interesting. Oh, that's no fun. No chests. Where's your friend? As you see, we're at level 15. So if we're looking here, we just may find diamond. Or say more diamond. Know what? I'll plug that up. Pass this down. Get there so this roasting. I'm going for the water bottle. Fuck it. I love redstone and I can do amazing things with it. False alarm. Seven thirty three twenty. Sorry, I'm not commenting on focusing on mining. Sorry. What were they? What in a United States system? Okay, nothing here. More good old redstone. Iron. That's one long lava stream. As I cook me that, I'll get me some boots. Where's these first blocks? Know what? Iron. Ow. Okay, where are you? Here you are. Die. Yay, more iron. Bit more iron. Some gold. Lot more iron. Zombie and baby zombie. I'm cool. Again, sorry, I'm not commenting. I'm just focusing. There's not a lot to comment about when mining. Oh yeah. If you like, follow me on Twitter. Have a link to my YouTube channel. I'll post when videos go up. Okay, there we are. What was it? That's where he was. Yes. Where's my steak? I know. Noob mistake. Food. It's something. Deal with it. All right, been down that way. I'm gonna check up there. Honestly, let me call it here. Obviously, I'll have it in some other thing and get everything organized. But I may call the episode soon. Let me call it. I shall meet you back at the house. Oh! Bit of an unexpected surprise. I was on my way back home when I found these guys here. Sorry, side, why not? I found these earlier. Michael tamed one. Or tamed these horses. Come on. Come on. I'm sorry. Wait, tame? There we go. I say he's in speed. Oh, that jump's horrible. How about you? Here we have good jump, bit slower. So let's see what else we have. You don't want to be tamed. He feels it. He's moderately fast. Decent jump. Come on, one. Two more. Tinging still threw me off. Okay, now that is fast. Jump. Of course, I leave the saddle. And the last one of the herd. Fast. Bad jump. Think it was you that had the jump. And the speed. Okay, so I'll get all these horses back to the base off screen. I'll just I did this one home. I'll meet you at the house. Hello again, we are back. I'll let you. How about this? In the comments, give a name to this horse. Because I don't know what to name it. Oh. This shall be it. We're in a good old iron, five diamonds, and horse. Until next time, see ya.